London, September 30. Reuters. Sweden's Robert Karlsson took a stroke lead in the third round of the British Masters in Northumberland after overnight leader Tyrell Hatton faltered. Karlsson, Europe's Ryder Cup vice-captain, had been three shots back at the halfway stage, but a 67 was good enough to make him outright leader, 12 under par. Hatton's 71 left him joint second as one of five British and Irish players one behind. Another Swede, David Lingmerth, shot into contention with an 8 under par 62. Four-time major champion Rory McIlroy had one of his better days in a disappointing season, carding a 64 to join Lingmerth within two shots off the lead. Reporting by Steve Tung, editing by Prithis Sarkar or Standards Thompson. Reuters Trust Principles.